Lord Craig, is it true about Mornay?
Aye. Wallace rode into his bedchamber and killed him. More of a liability now than ever he was. And there's no telling who'll be next.
Maybe you. Maybe me. Doesn't matter. I'm serious, Robert.
So am I!
William Wallace killed 50 men. 50 if it was one.
100 men with his own sword. Cut through them like
Moses through the Red Sea.